Welcome back. Just finished Keels talking to that pirate lady, and now we're off in Argolis trying to find Hippocrates, or Hippocrates, or however you want to call him, that magic physician man. So let's steal some things and go find him. Like I would do a little push thing, just I'll commandeer this horse. Come on. Argos.
Ella, off we go now. That's Hippocrates' clinic. Off we go now.
Ah, this is clinic. To the clinic. And I don't need the source anymore. Pretty. Parkour, parkour.
Look, you insignificant peon. Tell me what he is, or by Ira, I'll burn this clinic to the ground with you in it.
I already told you what I know.
I don't ask much. Hippocrates must show humility to ensure public order. prostrate himself before the gods and declare that his skills are gods given.
But that won't help his patients. It'll just take him away from his work.
If Hippocrates thinks he can disrupt social order to make himself into a demigod of healing, well, perhaps the gods themselves will have their revenge.
Back away from the boy, slowly.
Who dares threaten the priestess of Ira?
Me. Now, step back.
It seems the gods wish me to grant you and your master another chance. Very well.
That's right.
Tell Hippocrates that if he doesn't make a public show of respect to the gods, I will raise an army of believers against him. If the doctor can't think of a suitable offering, his head will do.
Back off, little lady.
Oh, thank all the gods she's gone. I thought she was going to kill me this time.
What's going on?
I am Sostratus. Croesus has accused my master Hippocrates of impiety.
Is he impious?
He believes that beyond praying, people can take their health into their own hands and make themselves well.
Fascinating. Can I speak with him?
I'm sorry, he isn't here.
Where the heck is he?
I need to meet Hippocrates. Is he in Argolis at least?
Yes, but he's gone southeast of Hera's watch to help the sick and injured.
Mobile doctor.
Is this his workshop?
It's Hippocrates' clinic. Here we study healing, offer treatments, and provide care to anyone who asks.
Why not work with the priests in the sanctuary of Asclepios? It's what this region is known for, right?
The priests try their best, but their methods are stuck in the past. Hippocrates is researching new cures and treatments.
I'll find him.
If you're going to meet Hippocrates, could I trouble you with a small errand?
Depends what it is.
I want you to bring him some equipment. He was in such a hurry, he left it behind.
What kind of equipment?
Just medical necessities. Knives and gut for sutures, bandages. Oh, and an enema bag for clearing the bowels.
That had better be properly wrapped.
Gross.
I could bring that to Hippocrates.
Really?
I'll be sure he gets the equipment.
You have my thanks.
How will I know when I found Hippocrates?
Follow the road southeast of Hera's watch to the cave of Pan. He won't have set up far from it. Look for a long line of sick people. He's balding, but I wouldn't mention that if I were you.
Doctor who can't fix his own hair.
So many sick people. Can one man help all of them?
Wait, you? You the lady? Huh? You that mean lady? You are. Take that, lady. Bad chickens. Evil chickens. Hey, you Athenian man. Get back here.
Now I've got you.
Oh, is that so? Peekaboo, I'm right here. Hey, Hippocrates. There's a sick guy here. Can you help him out?
Come on, come on. I thought they were exaggerating when they said people from all around came to see Hippocrates.
I got a body. Heal him, man. He is wounded and sick. Not to mention a little bit past his life.
So, what has caused this man's condition?
An excess of phlegm, doctor.
In the immediate sense, yes. But more importantly, he suffers from neglect.
Neglect?
Good food, warm clothing, so much could have helped. But since other caretakers assumed his condition was a punishment from the gods, they neglected him.
Challenging tradition. You must be Hippocrates.
Yes, I'm also very busy.
This will only take a moment. I won't keep you away from your patients and your students.
Observation, experience, and experimentation are crucial for treatment. My followers are learning that.
I've come from your clinic in Argos. Sostratos asked me to give you this.
I knew I forgot some things. Sostratos is a good physician, but a better apprentice there is none. Did you ask him to pay you for this delivery?
No. I knew this would help you and your patients. That's good enough for me.
Quite admirable. What did you say your name was?
Alexios of Sparta.
Well met, Alexios of Sparta. What do you need?
Hippocrates, I need your help. I was told you may have helped my mother. I'm trying to find her.
But we see all kinds of mothers. They walk all day so that Hippocrates can see their children.
Maybe the priests at the sanctuary of Asclepios can help. They keep detailed records of all who pass through.
Please, Hippocrates, I came very far to meet you.
As did this patient, and the one before him, and the one before her. My patients need me, but my notes on diseases of the mind were taken. Retrieve them, and I will help you find what you seek. Hurry, this patient doesn't have much time left.
Woohoo, lots.
According to Sostratos, you don't like people mentioning your... you know.
My what?
Your hair. Or lack of it.
Yes, yes. Make your jokes while walking around like one of Phidias's sculptures come to life.
Where should I look for your notes?
Fort Tiryns, not far from here. Perhaps they'll return them if you ask.
Or they could prepare for a new battle. With me.
Far be it for me to tell Amistios how to work, but please, for my sake, do not kill needlessly. Enough blood has been shed in this war.
Needlessly, so I can kill if I really wanted to.
Did Chrysis take your notes?
Ah, you've met the priestess. No, not her, but the local military commander. I can't fault his desperation. Those men suffered terribly from battle fatigue.
She would have come here a long time ago, with an injured baby. Are you sure she would have passed through the sanctuary of Asclepios?
I was a young man then. When I encountered a situation beyond my skills, I would send the patient to the sanctuary.
And these priests keep records of their patients?
Yes, engraved in stone. The elder priest might remember.
What was so interesting about these notes?
They were my notes about diseases of the mind, including what the priests call the sacred disease. That's what this patient has. He's losing control of his limbs and throat, sometimes frothing at the mouth. I fear his breathing will stop next.
I'll do my best with what you've told me.
Good luck. We're depending on you.
Away. Excuse me, friend, we're coming to. My horse.
Off we go.
Multiplay questies. Oh, priest. Fort. Ruins of Perseus. It's okay. Break my legs there and fall off. Crowd of Periphetes. Hello, horse. Fine.
Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
You've got some potential.
Mighty Tyrians, built by the Cyclopes, or so the legend goes.
Cyclopes.
Hippocrates' notes are well guarded. Why?
Yes, Cyclopes.
are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then, you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
I'll wait here for you to finish. If I leave, what's stopping you from running away?
Thinking like a mercenary. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Then make yourself useful and bring me my bone forceps. Some idiot or another's always borrowing them.
Then you'll come treat Hippocrates' patient.
You have my word.
I'll go get your bone forceps.
Sneaky man. Oh. No, but no killing, just because the old man said so.
The forceps should be in there. Once I deliver these, we can get back to Hippocrates. These are the forceps he wanted.
Boy, it's a party in here.
Some people have been saying there was a huge battle out at sea. You won't catch me on a ship anytime soon. Spartans is one thing, but sharks.
That's a whole other story.
Hmm. And?
Ships aren't for me. Last time I was on one, we got attacked, and I got a spear right through my arm.
Hmm.
The sea isn't for me. Every time I get on the ship, my stomach empties itself.
Miles, of course. Come on in, what's the party where it's at? Da 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 da. Just had to knock him out, that's all.
What was that?
Nothing there.
Not here, leave me alone.
Have you seen anything? Nothing yet. Keep at it and watch your back.
Come on. I'm nowhere there. Just move on with your lives. Do it.
Find that mystery.
Hurry up and get on with it. I'm not here. Thank you. I want to bring this guy his forceps. Just let me forcep. Hippocrates' patient is probably already dead now. Amazing arms, hand strength. Rawr. There we go.
Is this it?
You aren't a half-bad assistant. When I'm done with the surgery, I'll be honored to help Hippocrates.
Boom. Done.
Might be limping for a while, but Apollo willing, they'll make a full recovery.
I'll meet you there. Don't be late.
Powerful goat. Come, my horse.
Let's move! Come on.
To Hippoman.
Gratis, how is your patient?
You were gone so long, he didn't survive.
Oh, I'm terrible.
I'm sorry, Hippocrates. We took more time because this measles helped me save my own patient. Sometimes science requires tough decisions. If we're finished here, I'll take some time and write down what I remember of your notes, Hippocrates.
I'll go see the priests for more information about my mother.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was born into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me, your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available to any patient who needs it. Then he may talk to you.
Thank you for everything, Hippocrates. I'll go see him now.
Great service. The doctor will see you now.
Forgive me, Mystios. There are many who still need my help.
Help me. And jump. Gimme, yes. Oh, that's terrible. Yes, please. Oh, he's a weaky one, huh? Argolis. Cha-cha-cha. Bird's eye view. pretty landscape too. A field of war. Where are you going that way? Come here.
Let's go. Boy, that's hard throwing around bow and arrow. Come faster. There you go. Let's ride the beaches of Argolis. You, I'm riding. Riding the romantic beaches of Argolis. Be romance.
the river. Through the woods to Grandma's house we go. Oh, what's this? Me and lion, huh? I don't see no big scary lion. Oh, there it is. There's a big scary lion. Yeah, bye, lion.
Onward! Yeah.
Here we go. Excuse me, lion. Gotta go. In a hurry. Ah! Like the world of lions or something. Safe to Perseus.
Ah! Ella.
Stuck in a tree. Stuck on a rock. Boing. Yes. Well, that looks like a city I can go to. Thank you. I think I want to go there.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Let's go. Sanctuary of this.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Sanctuary of Asclepios, god of medicine. I'd rather trust a physician than a god to heal me.
Any bounties? Our daughter of Artemis. Sure? 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 Multiple questies. Quests are the best. Dangerous path. Kill the daughter of Argolis. Okay, time to go. Come, let's go back. I came, I saw, I left.
Come on.
Usually accompanied by an animal or someone else.
Wait, what was that?
It was nothing. You see no one. Seeing things. I think you deserve that. Oh, disappeared. That was pretty sweet. Next we have bounty on Athenian, kill the Athenian soldiers. Don't mind if I do. Close by. Looks like there's a place all the way up there. Let's have some fun with this one. Nighttime! Funsies. And now you should all be going to sleep. Good night. Beautiful.
that here.
That is rude. You should go check it out.
Look at swarm. I saw something.
Good man, listen to your friendly mercenary missiles. Where are you going to? Go. No, no, no. Give me a shield, that's mine. Fight begun. I was not here. I got this one? This one. Oh, just armor. That one's good. That one's good. That one. Abilities. Wound dangerous path. Up we go. Up, 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 up. Thank you. Like a ghost in the night. You can't see me. I always see you.
Picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
I want to travel to the festival in the city. The merriment always draws a fine crowd.
Then why don't you go?
Bandits have set up camp along the path there, preying on wealthy festival goers. And that's not even to speak of the beasts plaguing the area.
Well, seems to be you, huh?
And you want me to send them all to Hades?
No bandit should be left standing.
Okay.
I'm in your debt.
Leave it to me.
5 bandits. Easy. Do one overall. Let's go sweep with this thing. Oh yeah. The Hammer of Justice. Oh, they're like right next to the city. What foul play is this? I see you. I see you, Elk. Gotcha. Should you ever look any other way, Mr. Soft Leather?
They'll be on high alert here.
Two, three, four. Excellent. All sleeping. Good, good, good. More poison for you.
Now my payment.
Ooh.
There he is.
Time to go get paid. What's a man without money? A poor man. Haha. Sneaking in the night, da na 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 na. I'm in the ghost, da na 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 na. Running through the forest. Oh, lion. Oh, those cats are brutal. Oh. Go away. Give me all that leather. I need it. Hey, don't be sleepy.
You're
I got
back.
Your pass.
Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Thank you for all you've done. Please, take this.
All in a day's work.
Only 864? Oh, and 5. Okay. 869. Cheap. Cheap, 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 cheap. That at least deserves 5,000. 1,000 for each bandit head. Not 100. And no, 2, 5. Not 170 for each head. That's boring. You could have done that yourself. Strong Hetera.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you. I deserve that 20. Sanctuary of Asclepios. I'm not coming any closer, you whiny. Goodness. Have a staring contest with this bull. I will see you all next time. Bye.